really like elephants, and I'm an intern at PBS. So here is the entire history of elephants in 60 seconds, starting now. Elephants are proboscidea, which is a word that means animals that have trunks. 60 million years ago lived the first proboscidea that we know of. It was called the Erythrium, and it lived in Morocco. It was also kind of small. Some slightly later ancestors of the elephants are the Moerytherium, which lived in the Eocene, about 38 million years ago, and the Paleomastodon, which lived about 35 million years ago. As they evolved, they spread around the world. There were even elephants in North America. The most famous of these North American proboscidea were the mammoths. They mostly went extinct 10,000 years ago. But a small population on an island called Wrangel Island survived an additional 6,000 years. Did you know that the closest living relative to today's elephants are manatees and dugongs? Okay, back to elephants. There are Asian elephants and African elephants. There are two species of African elephant, the savanna elephant and the forest elephant. Both African forest elephants and African savanna elephants are bigger than Asian elephants, which mostly live in Southeast Forest of Asia. Elephants have experienced significant decline mainly due to habitat loss and poaching. Elephants are pretty massive and consume hundreds of pounds of food per day. They also live in complex social structures led by a matriarch. Okay, how'd I do?